Hey y'all, my name is Lizzie and welcome back to my channel, and today I'm doing a what's in my bag. Porthos will be coming in occasionally. So I don't exactly have a everyday bag that I use, mainly because I have lots of bags. I'm not gonna show all of them, that's a whole different video in itself. Today I'm just gonna show you the main things that I carry no matter what bag I use. First things first, I always carry around my daily journal. I like to use just to write down my thoughts. I try to craft in it a lot and make each entry its own spread. And I carry it with me because I also include my to-do list, grocery lists, and stuff like that. Another thing I carry, since I carry my journal, is of course my pencil case. I recently bought this pencil case because I had a little Tiger Rilakkuma pencil case that I've had since high school, but my dog found it and decided that it was a chew toy. After he bit it and used it as a toy, it was destroyed and it wouldn't close anymore. So I got this pencil case. It opens from the top like this, then it also opens from the side so that you can see the pens and stuff. So on the little side case, I have all of the pens and markers that I use on the daily. I also carry my SD cable to connect my camera SD card to my laptop because I kept losing it and I was like, you know what? The best place to keep it is just in my pencil case. Now on the big pouch, I do have a lot of things in here. I have this little envelope that actually carries all of the stickers and tiny papers that I use for my daily journal. So this is just how I keep all of those tiny little pieces of paper in one spot. Along with that, to be able to glue everything together, I carry two different types of things. I have this Elmer's glue tape runner, which I used to buy a similar one from Daiso that was $1.50, but this one is refillable. I bought refills and I finished both of them in like less than a week. I decided, you know what, let's stop using this. And I had a bunch of leftover glue sticks and I was like, you know what, you still have a bunch of them, they're cheaper and they last longer, so Elmer's glue. I also carry these cute scissors that I got from Daiso. They come with the little cover case. They're pretty sharp and they work pretty well. Always a good idea to have a pair of scissors. Another thing I have is my date stamp and my CraftSmart black ink. I always like the stuff that looks vintage, so I decided to get a date stamp that thankfully reaches all the way to the year. It reaches all the way to 2029, so I can still use it for about 8 more years. This is the second ink I bought because the other one, as I said, my dog had opened my other pencil case and he lost the cap to the other ink, so it dried out. The only downside is that this is very, very concentrated on the sponge. With this one, it has to be a super light touch or else I'm smearing ink all over the place. And then the last few things that I carry in my pencil case are some decorative stickers that I bought from Daiso. These were $1.50. Finally, I have a bunch of washi tape. So I usually only try to carry like the colors that I'm using for that month. This month, I've mainly been using this cherry blossom one that I got from Daiso as well. I'm also using this blue one this month because it came in the same packet. So these five came all together in a deck from Daiso as well. It just depends on what the theme is or what the pictures I'm using are. So I'll use these two. This is a gray and a black. They might be navy and gray, I'm not sure, but I like to use them whenever it's like a rainy day theme or any dark pictures in there as well. And that's what's inside my pencil case. Now the last few things are mainly for health reasons like the pandemic. So the first thing is my black mask. I usually try to keep a black mask because it matches any clothes that you're wearing. Then I also carry this aloe chok chok hand gel. I mentioned this in my quarantine makeup video. Hand sanitizer from Tony Moly. It is super moisturizing on the hands. It's only $2. Not bad. And lastly, I also carry a lip balm because even if I'm not using lipstick, they still get dried out, they still get damaged. So in my bag, I'll usually carry the Makeup Revolution Good Vibes lip balm that has cannabis sativa in it. This is what I carry on a daily basis. I used to carry my bullet journal, but this year I got a really bulky bullet journal. So next year we're aiming for a traveler's notebook so that it's easier to carry everything. But yeah, that was everything that's in my bag. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if anything that I have in my bag you found kind of weird, or if you guys want to see that bag collection video. Subscribe if you haven't already. I post every single Friday at 4 o'clock. Thank you guys so much for watching. All of my social media will be down in the description below, and I will see you guys next week. Bye y'all.